Hello, everybody. How are we today? Hi, Chris Chills. Welcome on in. It's a chill day today. And period. How are we? The music is already slaying. In the VGM of the day, we've got Pokemon Colosseum music. Obviously, in Pokemon Colosseum, we're going to have Pokemon Colosseum music. For those of us in the US, it's the day after Thanksgiving. For everybody else tuning in around the world, potentially, happy Friday. All right, so we're continuing our playthrough of Pokemon Colosseum. I have done a little bit of work behind the scenes to purify some other shadow Pokemon. In order to get the Ho-Oh, we do need to purify all 48 shadow Pokemon. So I've done a little bit of that work. I purified some of the Pokemon that are going to be in this last row here, my secondary team for this playthrough. So I purified Suicune, I purified Hitmontop, and I purified Stantler as well. And then I did a little bit of like walking around before we started stream with my party. So I have Entei, my main playthrough party, Entei and Piloswine have a little bit less of a balance on their shadow, on their heart gauge, excuse me. But they're well on their way to getting purified as well. And then we're pretty much like five out of six team members are here in the team. So that's awesome. In the meantime, we're going to bring Stantler with us because she's the highest level D.Va from our secondary team right now. So she's going to be with us for, I think, a while until we get, potentially until we get Fortress. And then that'll maybe be in that final spot while we wait for our Metagross. Because Metagross, as per the Discord poll, is, I think, what we're going to go with for that electric type steel slash steel type slot. Slot number two. All right, so let's get started. How is everyone doing today? All right. Okay, it learned Endure. And we're gonna nickname this one Lonia 2. Lonia is the trainer that we snagged this from. And it's 2 because this is the second one that I'm catching and bringing back. All right, and here we go, Cypher Admin Ein. Oh. We gotta get Disco in here. Now, who is more threatening? I think Altaria. Yeah. The dragon type? We don't know what she's capable of. Oh, see, yeah, that would have been a nuke right there. That for me. Okay. Alright, at least Altaria is down. Wow. They really got Miss Disco extra greasy shortening. Okay, we're gonna do Dig. We're gonna keep Shadow Rushing. Jesus Christ! Wow, that's really like doing no damage. Our team is pretty under-leveled, to be honest. Jesus Christ. Oh, it missed. We need to get that bitch off the field. Damn it. I'm just like, please flinch. Yes, okay. Yes, we're almost there. Yeah, they need help. Entei needs help. I think as of now, though, what makes the most sense for me to bring back is Pylos Line. Oh shit. Okay. Well, let me switch out. Cause we're gonna need a little support. Watch Raikou just immediately right off the bat Thunderbolt or something. So I guess that was for the best. But I was thinking let me use Bluno to revival herb. I knew it. I fucking knew it. All right. Well, we need to use our other revival herb. On, I think, Disco. Actually, Fortress, yeah. Pray for me, y'all. Pray for me. Raikou was frozen? Gag, 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 gag. Gagiana, Gagarello. I'm like tempted to use a timer ball, but it hasn't been that long since it's been on the field. But it's worth a try. Wow, it was close. It was close. But we got another shot. Joke's on you, girl. I'm gonna be using Fortress to attack your ass. All right. Just keep trying to get this Golbat down. Frozen. If I'm not mistaken, this Golbat was here at the start of the battle, and we have still not shaken her off. But she's not really doing a lot of damage to us, so. Wow, we got it with a high health bar. That's insane. That frozen was really lucky. Ooh, and the Golbat's still hanging on though. She's trying it. She's trying to be cute. Thank you. against all odds, this thing was able to land the final blow on Golbat. Crazy. That battle started off kind of tough. I was not sure if we were going to get wiped out. Thank you, thank you. So the Raikou we ended up using in my first, or I ended up using in my first playthrough. Oop, got something right there. TM26, I believe that's Earthquake. We are gonna teach that to Miss Thing like right now. A HP up, which we can sell, because that, yeah, it's better off being sold. What's over here? Oh, that's where we came down from. Earthquake, honey. Now, interestingly enough, these divas are able to learn it. We're gonna give it to Lonia too for that stab ground type moment. And we're gonna switch out Odor Sleuth. But it's good to know that three of our team members also learn Earthquake. It's a, in doubles, it's a really valuable move to have. Especially like we have that, we have the Jump Bluff in the third slot of our team. That's gonna be able to like take those hits well. I bet you Metagross comes with Protect. Obviously, you want to avoid using Earthquake if the other team member is, like, Sudowoodo or Entei. But even, like, I feel like Feraligatr could probably tank those hits pretty well. Ooh, we got a message? Net from the Under. Hi, this is Net. If you find any data at the Shadow Pokemon Lab, please bring it to me in the Under. I'll be waiting. You're about to shiny hunt a Flygon to go with my Altaria and just Earthquake spam all DLC. You know what? Yeah. Yep. Now we can fast travel straight to the Under, which I love. But yeah, let me see here. The team for the DLC is looking like Fennekin, Iron Thorns, Chikorita, Piplup. So I have three starters that I have to basically raise from scratch. And then Roaring Moon. So Iron Thorns and Roaring Moon are gonna be fine. They're pretty high, decently high level. And then Toucan is decently high level as well. I just gotta like update her movesets and like all that stuff. And then once they all get to level 50, we'll like hyper train them. But that's gonna take time on its own. I love team prep too, like, I really do, I do. Okay, perfect, Entei's ready. I was hoping that by the time we got, like, to Agate Village, we'd be ready. Okay, so someone told us to go to Realgum Tower, which we will do. And Entei is free! Dun, dun, dun. Okay, so we definitely got our Sunny Day strat built in for Miss Entei. Oh, I love Stomp. Oh, Stomp might cause flinching. We love to see it. Perfect, perfect. And we're gonna nickname this baby Dakim 2. Oh, Realgum Tower. Okay, so the construction lot from earlier in the game is now Realgum Tower, mama. Now, because Jumpluff has chlorophyll, Sunny Day is a really good strat to have right now. I know, it's like so awful that they even like do that. Like they'll say that. Oh, he said let the music play. So here we have some rematches with some of the admins. Oh god, this is annoying. Do I try? I might try. That did not do much. Not Ice Beam. Ooh, mama. Now, we are towards the end of the game. Part of me really wants to take a look at the TMs that are available and where I can get those. Focus Punch? Dragon Claws and Deep Colosseum, so that's not going to be accessible. But I don't even know if we have Pokemon that can learn Dragon Claw anyway. So that'll be a post-game thing. Roar, Toxic, we already were able to get. Hail, I don't believe that we need. Like, it's only really for the benefit of Piloswine. Entei has Sunny Day already, so we're good with that. Shadow Rush. Slash. And then Blizzard. Lonia already has Blizzard. Hyper Beam. Thank you. Croconaw has Rain Dance, if I'm not mistaken. Jesus. This fight is not going well. It's all water types. That is kind of a weakness of my team, is water types. Giga Drain is at Fnac Stadium, so that's helpful. You need to do a playthrough of Auras for contest lore. Yeah, I wonder how the contests are different in those games. Not looking good, you all. Wow, okay. I think this might be where we wipe out. Okay, there's side quests that you do with it. Okay, Solar Beam also at Fnac Stadium. Thankfully, you don't lose money when you do that, but I think we need some training and we need some more HMs. You meet Wallace's niece and another guy who becomes your contest rival. Both of them at the same time, Jesus. If they get Rain Dish, I'm gonna be so annoyed. Okay, no, they don't. That That's so annoying. I mean, it's gonna be dead anyway. I'm fainted anyway, just one second. Oh, nice. Okay, double paralysis, though. We have that going for us. Oh, damn it. Wow, that was great. She's serving with the paralysis over here. Damn. She was. She was serving. That one has rain dish. Yeah, we gotta just. Alright, so luckily that ice beam didn't really matter. You're able to outspeed. That did really well. Ludicolo's paralyzed. We love to see it. We love to see it. Wow, that's annoying. Oh, but it flinched. LOL. The Ludis weren't in sync. Oh my god, that's so funny that you noticed that. But yeah, or as a DLC. Perfect. Perfect. Come on, bitch. Let's get it together. Super rude. Thank you. Like, honestly, the computer gamers would love Mount Battle. Oh, competitive, yeah. Yeah, if they really revamped that and, like, made it even harder and, like, think about all the quality of life improvements they could have added, like, fairy type, like... Ooh, our Maldo went down. This Ludicolo is doing the most. It's really and truly trying it. I need Ice Beam for this Feraligatr, y'all. Dun, 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 dun. All right, what can we add here, actually? I guess Dakim. What do I do? Did I not get any revival herbs? Oh, I think I forgot. Earthquake? Is that gonna do anything? It's pretty close. Pretty close, but that grass weakness. Gag her with stomp or something. Or honestly, could I just fire blast her ass? Yes, almost. Almost there. Fucking finally, this Ludicolo. Ugh, I'm so glad I never have to deal with those ever again. Amazing. So we got the red ID badge. Well, that's one out of four. I bet you that's Venus. What is her team like? I bet you it's gonna be wild. Mischievous, Blossom, Raichu, Milotic, and Wigglytuff. Girl. Here's the icon. Decent amount of damage, and it's gonna flinch. No, not attract. A male mischievous? Ugh. Very rude. Very, very rude. Wow, they were really gonna do a number on that Stantler. They were not having it. Bitch. Paralyzed and that's a lot going on. Oh, damn it. A lot for 6 seconds. That's rude. They're really coming for me, Mary. Wow. Girl, really? Mm-hmm. Yes. Let her have it. Not attract. Ugh. Like, I don't know what to do. Hello, Ringalingo. Thanks for joining. Thank you. Let's go. Oh, you fucking bitch. She's such a bitch. Want to use status? I got you covered, mama. Oh god, fucking damn it. What a dumb bitch. I'm not even attacking you. Or I guess I am. Yes, I am, but at the same time. Yes, fuck you. Bring back Miss Thing. Yeah, I'm kind of screwed them. Doing decent damage. You know what I mean? This Raichu has been taken out completely with Toxic. Love to see it. I fucking knew it. Yes, it missed. Now, I don't think Milotic is the fastest. I might try this strat real quick. Oh, damn. All right, well, I missed it. Well, it's over. Oh, actually not. Come We're close. I know, Miss Thing is gonna get gagged. Yeah, that's okay now. Mama. You did your job. You got rid of Raichu. That was very slay. Oh, fuck me. Amazing. We did it. Oh my god, that was hard. I thought we might wipe out. It was looking tough there for a second, because I didn't see a path. I didn't see a path to get rid of the Jigglypuff for a while. But we got the blue ID badge. Gling, 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 gling. The hair moon just shaking about, unconnected, fully. Fully and truly. Is this the way to go? We need to get fully out of here and get some more supplies and shit. Alright, here we go. Dakim time. Now, what does this team look like? Fortress, Claydol, Flygon, Whiscash, Houndoom. But again, you don't know which one is coming, so we'll put Fortress up in the front. We'll do Lonia. We'll do the Earthquake strat. Because I think... Yeah, he has Protect. Nice. Oh, it's tanking those hits. Alright. We gotta do Giga Drain. Shadow Rush to seal the deal. Yeah. Yep, I knew that was the right choice. I was like, this bitch is gonna protect. She's gonna try it. Thank you. Okay. Flygon.
Oof.
Ooh. That did really decent damage, to be honest. Alright, let's bring out Labo 2 is kind of good because... it's gonna be immune to that earthquake, so we'll keep it in for now. I bet you this Flygon has Earthquake up its sleeve. I bet you. Oh shit, alright, well. That too! Ooh, on Fortress. Gag. That's a gag. The animations are great, like, you know, Jumpluff, all of it. Okay, they're still sleeping. We love to see it. Blizzard, blizzard, blizzard. No. I guess that's neutral damage on Flygon. Something. I really need this blizzard to hit. Come on, girls. Flygon is done. We love to see it. Clay doll. Surf and Blizzard rinse repeat is pretty damn good. Fortress is done. This one isn't too bad. Knock wood. Avoided the attack. Okay, at least that wasn't directed at Feraligatr. Because we really need that surf right now. Thank you. I should rain dance. Wait. That's fine. I wasn't going for you anyway, sweetie. Damn, damn, damn. Ooh, Clay Doll's down. I knew it was eventually gonna be coming for me. I knew it. Ooh, Leyva too. Well, girl. All right, we did it, y'all. We really did that. The red ID, or the green ID badge, excuse me. So now the last one to collect is the yellow one. I think Ayn is on the right side, and then Ayn's team, Manectric, Pelipper, Rhydon, Crobat, Starmie. That sounds annoying. That sounds annoying. All right, we're gonna start off with the same strat, the Earthquake Protect moment, because it's looking like we're gonna really need There's like two electric or two water types, but there's two. Actually, no. Wait a minute. There's one electric type, a rock type. Yeah, I'll just throw that out, I guess. We'll figure it out from there. I bet you that the Rhydon is gonna have a lightning rod, so we gotta get that off the field, like, right away. Like, right away. I'm gonna do Leyba and Lonia, actually. Earthquake strat. Yeah, I knew it. Fucking knew it. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna tag team this bitch. This Rhydon right here, she's gonna get dragged and gagged. Oh, Leyba took her out in one shot. But that's nice. Yeah, that's gaggy. Oh shit. Ayn is going down hard. Knock wood so far. Oh yeah, they look so mean, right? That's funny, yo. Alright, let's get Leyba out of here. And let's get Lonia out of here too, because I think they're both gonna be gagging. Fine, girl, we're not coming for you now. Oh, Rain Dance, you did my job for me, girl. You did my job for me. Now we just gotta seal the deal, Mary. No idea this Statler was setting up that strat, did you, Mama? You really tried it. Oh, we weren't even coming for you, Mary. We were not even coming for you. Why are you being cute? Thank you. Alright, fine. You're being cute. You took out Stantler. But we're gonna stomp you. You're gonna get gagged. Actually, we're not gonna- we're gonna slash you first. I should have bitten them, though. For that flinch. You know what? While we got the rain on our side, we might as well surf. Oh, you're shady. Oh, you're shady. Weird little protect action. That's not gonna work next turn, mama. Some Crobat models are so goofy. I love this one. It's pretty great. Wow, that's annoying. It's just stalling. It's just stalling this out. Wow, that ended up being the fastest one. In order of difficulty, I would have to say Ayn was the least difficult, then Dakim. And then it's kind of a toss-up for me between Venus and... I guess Venus would be the second hardest. Because technically Myra B did knock me out, but like on the playing field that I started off with when I like reattempted Myra B and got them all, I would say like Venus is the one that made me sweat the most. Fierce. That look is fierce. Alright, let's save. You know, it's because they're not, I mean, if unless you have a GameCube or an original Wii, you're not able to play it. It's like not, it's like probably the least accessible game. And like, Pokemon that are transferred in from these games, they don't even say the ore region, they just say a distant land, which is shady. That to me is a little shady. Like, Johto fans should really be playing this, you know? Ooh, we got the Master Ball. We got the Master's Balls, you all. Oops. It would have been great. It would have been great, Shifty Possum. Like, still holding out hope for a remake or a port or something. I'm not holding my breath, but I am holding out hope. Dun, 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 dun. Ska-ba-da-da. Ska-da-da. Da-da-da. All right. Ooh, explosion. Okay, and we're gonna name it Vanna 2. After which the trainer we snagged it from. It is, it's weird. Oh, did you use it? Bless you, because we've been using it as kind of like a replacement for our Metagross that we're gonna get eventually. But, oof. She's not serving. I mean, the moveset is not serving is the only problem. See, Focus Punch gets me fucked up because you really have to like make sure that no one's gonna target you. It just seems like an annoying move to put together. I mean, and as much as I love Fortress, I'm like, what else could we put in here? We could put Vibrava in the mix. Sunflora's not really gonna do much for us. Delibird's not really gonna do much for us. At least this bitch has Shadow Rush, you know what I'm saying? I don't know. Alright, we'll keep it on the team. Maybe it'll be good to have, like, a nuke. But see, that's the thing. Now that it doesn't have Shadow Rush anymore... Rapid Spin. Like, that's not it. That's not the tea. Yeah, it might get gagged by Vibrava, unfortunately. Love you though. You're gonna be on our team too. There are no contests in this game, no. No, there's no contests. I guess it's just theoretical, like, I don't know. I think it's just, this game is just more integrated with Ruby, Sapphire, Emerald, so stuff that's probably exists in those games, they probably just were like, well, we might as well keep it in. Yes, that would be cute. But what if the like contests are like really intense? Like not heartwarming, like it's like gymnastics and like crazy shit like that. I don't know, aggressive sports. Oh, here we have Cypher P on Diog. Earthquake for the Ariados. Actually, JK. The battle music is everything, Shifty Possum. We've been marveling at it all playthrough. Ouch. So yeah, probably next week we'll finish the story mode. I'm gonna keep working on the purifying of the shadow Pokemon, because I still want to do the Mount Battle challenge too. So yeah, the Vibrava I did end up adding to my team in the first playthrough. Oh, see, you thought you were being cute. They are huge, yeah. When you really stop and think about it, you're like, ooh. Nice. Wonder if the Pokemon universe has household pets. Yeah, they do. Oh, pests. Probably, possibly. Although they try to make it look like we're always like coexisting with them, so who knows. I doubt that's going to do a lot of damage. That bite should be quad resistant to dark type, so. Dun, 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 dun. Ooh, netball. Time to use that netball, Mary. Do 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 do. Nice. Dun, 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 dun. All right. Let's add that to our team, to be honest. Work. All right. We're making progress. Okay, PDA. Email. Net from the under. M, I did it. I analyzed the data ROM and managed to extract a partial list of shadow Pokemon. For the time being, I've identified 29. There appear to be more, so I'll send updates when I find them. It's like, girl, I've already found more than 29. That's super not helpful. Let's see, who are the ones that I don't have? Makuhita and Murkrow are the only two that I've failed. And then Bayleaf Quilava we'll get at the post game. Metagross. Oh, I guess they do. I guess they do tease the Metagross. Interesting. Bandana guy Clest. Now these divas don't have, they don't have Shadow Pokemon, so should be pretty straightforward. Oh, rude. What? Is doing it a second time? Well, that's cheap. That's just a cheap shot. Did not even work. Yes, we're at Rilgrim Tower. This is like the end game of Pokemon Colosseum, so we're getting close. Almost there, so close. Wow, Hariyama is still frozen. Poor Hariyama. Ooh. Ice prison, honey. Prisoner. Prisoner of war. Now, who has the experience share? Okay, Miss Thing does. Oh no. I don't think anybody does right now. Wait, that's crazy. Doesn't somebody have it? Oh. They do. Alright, so we have a bunch more trainers to get through. So I think we're gonna leave that for next week. It's so good. We're gonna leave this whole final section of the game for next week. I'm gonna do some grinding off stream. We're gonna get some more of these Pokemon purified. We're gonna get our team leveled up, Fierce Lovely. So I'm gonna go ahead and save. We should be live on our usual schedule on Wednesday next week. So that would be the 29th? Yes, something like that. Good, because today is the 24th, that's right. Thanks everyone for joining. I hope you had a great time today. I sure did. I've been looking forward to this all week. I look forward to Pokemon Colosseum every week that we've been playing it so far. And I guess we should raid now, huh? Oh, I think Yovska's live again. Wait, so we're just gonna turn this right back around and raid Yovska. Yovska raided us earlier. But yes, y'all, our team is in great shape. They're turning it and serving it. Level 45 is where we kind of left them at. And all right, awesome. Let's raid Yovska. And I'll see you next week. Bye, everybody.